See you, Frankie.
Have a good night, Tina.
Thanks, you too.
Oh, hey, you need a ride?
No, I'm good. My neighbor's coming to get me. People really rally around you when your car gets stolen. Oh, you didn't hear? Last week, right here from this parking lot in broad daylight. I mean, it's just so shocking that something like this would happen. I can't believe someone would steal my car.
You mean the blue one with the scratch on the side?
Mm-hmm.
It's in the back. It's been parked there all week.
Oh, right.
What?
Oh, it's just, I have the funniest story. I mean, you are not going to believe this, but car has been found. It has been retrieved.
Really? That's great. They caught the guy?
Well, kind of. This is actually the funny part. That is also a really good sign for humanity, actually. It was never stolen. I just left it in the back and forgot.
What?
It's not my fault, Mike. It wasn't where I usually park it. See, I just pulled around the back to drop off the coffee urn, which was not part of my usual routine.
Are you kidding? It's been there the whole week? How could you not know where you parked your car?
Because I always park in the front.
Oh, my God. That is hilarious.
Wait, are you here again, Axel? Shouldn't you be studying?
Wait, what happened? Oh, did you find your car? Who stole it?
It was an inside job. Very inside.
I don't think it matters who stole it or if it got stolen or what happened. The important thing is we got it back and people are good at heart. I mean, that's what we should be focusing on.
So you're telling me I spent every lunch this week filing police reports and digging out insurance papers and you just forgot where you parked it?
That's mob for you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, my God, you forget everything.
I do not.
Really? How about the time you couldn't find your phone and it turns out you were just talking on it?
He's right, Mom. You did do that.
Movies! She can never remember the names of any movies she sees.
That is completely untrue. Mike, tell him we were just talking about movies yesterday.
The one with the actress who adopted the African-American baby, but not Charlize Theron, the one before her, is not technically the name of a movie.